The Peel Engineering Company was a manufacturing company based in Peel on the west coast of the Isle of Man that primarily made fiberglass boats through its subsidiary company West Marine Limited and fairings for motorcycles. The sports fairings were recognizable for their styling with integral blisters enclosing the handlebar ends and rider's hands, and were available for racing, named Mountain Mile, with a similar sports style for road use incorporating a distinctive, large rectangular Sibby headlamp, named Peel 707. A different design was for touring, aptly named TT Tourer. The company built an experimental hovercraft design in 1961 powered by a 500cc Triumph engine. In 1965, Peel's arranged for all fairing production to be transferred under license to Mike Ivory of Luton, Bedfordshire, England. Prototype and development work continued in the Isle of Man. Peel Engineering developed the Peel Manx car concept vehicle, Peel P50, and Peel Trident three-wheeled microcars, in addition to the Peel Viking Sport and prototype GRP Minis for BMC. These models constitute the only automobiles manufactured on the Isle of Man. The company ceased manufacture in 1969. A limited-run Peel Manx Kart go-kart was also produced. The Peel P50 is in the Guinness record as the world's smallest production car. The Peel Engineering Company referred to in this article later became Peel Engineering Limited. Originally launched in 1965, dissolved in 1974 and the brand relaunched in 2010.
See also:
List of car manufacturers of the United Kingdom.